Syracuse, the man who adopted a HUUUUUUGE on air persona to pitch great deals at his large network of auto dealerships has died. Billy Fusillo had been ill for a lengthy period and passed away Thursday in Sarasota, Florida, his attorney told Syracuse area news outlets Friday. He was 65. Billy was a giant in the auto industry, attorney Robert S. Scaglione said in a statement quoted by localsir.com. He also did a lot of good things for people, and felt good when he was able to change people's lives. Fusillo was a Long Island native who attended Syracuse University and stayed in the area after graduation, building a network of dealerships under his name. Advertisements for sales campaigns and discounts at his showrooms featured that one word, huge, that became indelibly associated with the man and his brand, even when he wasn't in the ad. Some loved it, some found it grating, but no one would ever mistake a Fusillo ad for anything else. Many things about the man and his business were huge: his physical size, his voice, his personality, his drive, his inventory, his promised deals for customers. Fusillo told the Gazette in 2009 that the buzzword was born with an offhand remark to Tom Park of Tom Park Media, his sometimes co-star in commercials. "I just turned to Tom one day and said, 'It's huge, Tom. It's huge,' and it blew up from there," Fusillo said. He seemed to enjoy the showmanship. The word is pronounced as huge in most of America and huge occasionally in the New York City metro region. It morphed into YOOOOOOGA. When Fusillo spoke it, or shouted it, huge was hype, but it was effective and accurate hype. People remembered it and his dealerships made a lot of sales. Fusillo's obituary notes that Fusillo Automotive Group is the largest privately held auto retailer in New York and the largest Kia dealer in the world. Fusillo holds the records for most Hyundai and most Kia sales in 1 month and once sold 500 vehicles in a single day at his auto mall, near Watertown. With fame and success came substantial wealth, and Fusillo became known for philanthropy as well. Schenectady Mayor Gary McCarthy gave Fusillo the key to the city in 2017 in recognition of the economic and charitable impact he'd made in the area, and other regions saw similar assistance. Among the many, many causes and organizations he supported were domestic violence prevention, the Salvation Army, Center for Disability Services, the Quest for Grace Foundation and the Regional Food Bank of Northeastern NY. During the worst of the COVID pandemic, he sent hundreds of meals at a time to frontline healthcare workers at hospitals in Western New York. Rapid Growth William Bruce Fusillo Sr. was born January 9, 1956, in Greenport.